I'm here with Dan Novembre at Devil's Playground, the Fall Summit today. Dan, can you tell us a little bit about the run?
Yeah, it was, obviously short. The nerves kind of come a little bit differently. You don't know what to expect with the weather and the fog. They were saying that there's fog in the W, so just kind of go full send and see what happens. Luckily, it was a good, clear run. I was overheating a bit.
Okay.
So lights are going off, getting a little distracted, but, I was happy with a nice, solid run.
Good. We're glad to hear that. And we could really start calling you Mr. Consistent here at Pikes Peak. Almost every time you've run in the 13 years, it seems like you've made it to the top, aside from this year, of course, where we can't go up to the summit. Is that correct?
Well, yes, and I've been in a shortened course before. We've had weather, so I'll say I consistently get into the checkered flag, wherever that is, and I'm really proud of that. That's a lot of hard work to do that, and a bit of luck, for sure. This year, with the attempts that I was getting, I wasn't sure if I was going to make it, but I still pushed through it.
Excellent. Maybe the weather worked with you a little there and helped you out.
It was cooler weather, that's for sure.
Thank you so much for chatting with us, Dan.
Yeah, sure thing.